I decided to come to UCAM because I have family in Murcia and I wanted to go to a school in Murcia because I know the city, I have friends and family nearby, and I found UCAM online and they happened to have a sports program that catered to what I was looking for.
Hi, I'm Austin Mitchum and I'm studying innovation and tourism marketing at UCAM. I know the university because one of my best friends from college in the United States found out this school and told me about the program, and it was abroad and I love traveling. So I decided to come to southern Spain here in Murcia and extend my education into a master's program.
So the professors here at UCAM that I've encountered have been very gracious towards us, have been very understanding towards all the international students. A lot of us come from all over the country, and all the professors that we've had over the past couple weeks have been nothing but helpful to us.
They all have experience in what they're teaching. They make everything very interesting to learn in, and it makes the learning environment much better, and I enjoy everything about my classes so far. I haven't had a boring class yet. So the difference from Spanish universities to American universities is a lot more of my professors in at UCAM. The classes are a lot more interactive. There's not so many tests and, you know, testing of what you learned in the class versus there's more projects and individual work, and so you have to apply what you're learning.
I've been to both those cities plenty of times and really enjoyed my time here and near the sea, and over the summertime it's amazing and phenomenal here.
Murcia is in southern Spain. It's a big city, but not too big, so you don't get distracted. Beautiful weather, beautiful areas around. There's lots of places close by. The ocean's not very far.
So my plan after I get done with graduate school from UCAM, I'd like to teach a physical education class at a middle school or high school, and with the background of a master's degree in high performance would benefit me more and help with teaching, having my teachings better, and really cater to students' needs.